Sorry, Mr. Smartpants.
Let me guess. Just stop!
Who is he? He got it for $650.
Son would be the co-host. So would he be! The first challenge is to make me a nature burger.
Here's a nature burger.
Okay, the rest of them are up for elimination.
For who you want to eliminate in square brackets.
Oh, I actually like you. Stop! Listen, it's time for disappearing time! Sorry, but whoa! Yes! You are eliminated! Many boats, Spider-Man's eliminated!
Oh, you stupid chicken!
Whoever doesn't breathe in space will be up for elimination.
Paper
Electric win! Vote for you, you want to eliminate in square brackets!
Hello, see? Let me look at your game.
See? Here I come.
It's his show!
See?
Look, she thinks you're the host.
Look, that's a robot!
It's eliminated! The challenge is to defeat D, go! Hey, listen! You!
The wins! You want to eliminate in square brackets.
Are you guys ready for the final challenge?
Welcome to season 2! Welcome to our final season of Battle for $600K.
Can you please tell us the debut?
Bye.
Welcome to the show.
Now you'll be in the second episode, okay?
The sixth challenge is to get on top of the building.
Are we almost there?
Well, I still think we got more to go.
Yes, I finally won!
Well, vote for who you want to eliminate from the show.
So, guys, I have an idea.
What's the idea?
Watch out!
I think I should go and make breakfast.
Let's get ready. First challenge is to get on top of the castle. Go!
Well,
it's little.
This should be easy.
I take it back.
Wow, now she's dead. Oh, great. Closet wins the challenge! Which means she can tell somebody who can have immunity with her.
Let's see.
Algae, sock, and fire dog cat?
Vote on one of them to be eliminated. Bye.
Hello, I am Sock. In every episode, the contestants will vote. Bye.
Yeah. and see sleep.
It's so good. It's awesome. Oh my god. He's going to do elimination with us. She's so stupid.
The president eliminated is not. With 3 votes.
Fine, if you want to eliminate me.
Try to eliminate me.
Oh.
I mean, she'll die in any second.
Shut up. Ha.
Sock wins.
And the blue cherries can have immunity.
Vote to be eliminated.
So,
yeah.
Okay, Kalaja is eliminated.
No! Make a team name. The worst team name will be up for elimination. Go!
Well, since that stupid C's gone...
We should be called the Annoying Freakers!
Woo! Hey guys, since we 3 are fruits, we should be called the Fruity! Because, you know, we're fruits and we're...
The Annoying Freakers are up for elimination!
Vote to eliminate. Whoever has the most votes will lead the show. And also, my brothers were vote, so...
Where's she? Elimination time!
LG is out. I'm out of 3 votes. The most ever.
You deserve it.
Your next challenge is to not get hit by balls.
Go!
All right.
Yeah, nice try! I'm almost the winner! I can do whatever I want!
Hello, may I please tell you that that's a big fat no-no?
Bro, everyone on our team is dead!
Shut up! Vote to eliminate!
There he is, dump this. Man!
You know,
hello everybody, I'm back, and also thank you C Junior for recovering me. Anyway, where am I? I'm getting kind of confused. Who killed me anyways?
It was LGC, and we're breaking up just right now.
Wait a minute, something's kind of happening to us. I'm sorry, Sock, but you actually deserve it. Do you know what, LG? That's it. That little thing. Ugh. I'm taking you somewhere else. What? Where?
Oh my God, guys! I'm scooping right now, and this is the end of us, guys. Oh my God! This is the end. We'll die forever. Wait. I have an idea. Wait, who said that?
I said that, and I exactly have a...
There you go, all set, and now...
Vote to eliminate. Whoever has the most votes will lead the show.
Wait, what? LG, She said we can all escape because it's the finale day.
I know, but what is she doing there?
Oh no,
Steamy! Don't call me Steamy.
You're eliminated.
Finale day!
You really think it's finale day? Fire dog head!
I've never seen these clouds like this before.
Well, if you see these clouds, then die.
Congratulations, the Blue Sherry. You win the whole show.
To get a knife and two.
Yeah, I think we'll vote you off next time, Closet. Why are you still pointing at me, huh? Well, I think we all know that the imposter is LG.
Everybody, I think it's Sock. Number one, why is he always talking about LG? And number two, why is his face like that?
See, hey, let's all vote for Sock.
No!
Oh my, what, he wasn't the imposter.
Everybody, your first challenge is to play Among Us. Go! Everybody, I have sad news. Closet is dead.
I also have a crush on her.
Looking sussy.
What? I'm not imposterish.
Well, you literally just came out of nowhere.
Play yourself.
Everybody, LG's dead.
But everybody watch me don't dab. It's you.
Why Closet came back, it was because that he sacrificed his life. But vote to who is sus.
Well, guys, I think we all know that Sock was a stupid idiot that should die, right?
Oh, right. Everybody say your stupid prayers or whatever.
Whoever has the most votes will leave the show.
LG, what are you looking at?
Why, this paper, of course.
But you know I'm still mad at you at the other episode, right?
What are you doing?
Another season of Battle for $700K Dollar.
Woo-woo!
Here it goes again. Your first challenge is to survive this lava house. Punching and other stuff are allowed. Go!
Yeah!
Pizza to the god! I think my work here is done. What? No fair! That's cheating! That's no fair! You just cheated a challenge!
Now, mattress wins.
Everybody, it's elimination time. This will be snappy.
Crunchy Baka?
Hello, everybody. I am C, and this is your elimination area. Also, yes, I am on speaker.
I have 6 slices of cookies.
Elder, you are safe with 0 votes.
Take the cookies.
Sonic, you are also safe.
Wait a second. Pizza, there's clones of you?
You know, I'm too lazy to even say all the votes. Metro, you're eliminated.
Splash sounds, cue the intro. All right, everybody. It is time for you to make teams again. We're gonna be the annoying freakers again. Yeah, well, I suppose our team name will be Team Wow!
Team Single.
Now I want everybody to go to this car. Now! Now it's time for the challenge. I want you guys to chase these hearts. They're in the place they're in.
See, does this mean that last team to do it will be up for elimination?
That's right, LG. Where is she going?
What?
Go.
How do I get out of here? This is too dangerous.
Aha!
Get him.
Stop it right there.
I'm back.
Not just you. All right, you too. My bad.
Who are you?
Where are the blue shirts, you stupid idiot?
That's it. Is that him? Hit it. Gee, I wonder where my contestants are.
Wait a second, LG. Didn't CJ chase these hearts?
Oh my god, run!
No.
Why not?
I want to win the challenge. Just go, LG.
Fine, well, screw you.
Go!
Oh, hi, pizza. Oh, hi.
Who else is strong?
You.
What?
Last episode, you punched me to death.
You know your answer now.
Wow!
Help me!
No.
Bravo! Now you guys need to fight
win
for your team. No! I love fighting! Donkey! Grow your closet! Wow, annoying figures are kicking butt. So they're safe. Now it's down to Team Wow or Single. Wow, Mattrix wins for her little cruddy team. Ow! Bring us back to the normal place we were in hours ago. It's time for disappearing time! Alright, everybody, time for the elimination. But Sock isn't in our team! Sock is sick! And the person eliminated is... iPad.
Get your intro!
Came. Anyway, where's my favorite character, LG? LG, what are you wearing? Well, I actually killed LG because copywriting should not be in the show. Oh my god, guys, she's correct. She killed LG and she is not LG. Wait, so we're gonna do nothing? No, she is automatically gonna be a new contestant for the show. Oh, great. Wait, this is an object show? What's the prize? Just be Coho. What's the next contest? Your next contest is to make me a nature burger. Yeah, see, Junior replaced me. I feel a little sick and, All right, guys, now let's do this nature pizza thing. He said nature burger. Okay, gotta get myself some yellow leaves. Now, I need the dirt. Oh, there's the dirt. Hey, closet. Hey, yo, see, Junior, we got done. Us two. This girl need to be in mattress team. By the way, they're up for elimination. You need to stop eating that and start the elimination. Okay.
Oh, somebody, let me out of here.
your vote. Mattress, you are eliminated.
Guys, I just want to make an apology.
So, what's the next contest?
You guys need to escape this
square.
Go.
Ah. Hooray!
Wait, what's this?
New asset?
Something feels a little off.
Ah! Success!
One more spot left. Which means that Pizza and Rainbow Electric Card is up for elimination.
That it's elimination time.
Welcome, LG. Glad you made it. We got 5 votes, the most ever. So who got eliminated? All right, Rainbow Electric Card got eliminated.
Yeah. Let's just start the intro already.
What's the next contest?
Well, your next challenge is to climb a mountain.
Really? That? Oh my god!
Okay, everyone, follow me.
Guys, wait!
And that's why Mayhem starts at the finale.
Wow, we're really bad rules.
What did you just say?
Oh my god, I can't climb this mountain.
But hey, Sock, you can do it. It's not like you're gonna be up for elimination automatically.
Oh, that's right. When you were gone to Bowser Arcade's reboot again, Rainbow Electric climbed the mountain fast.
Oh, well, thank you for telling me.
Surprise attack.
And Pizza wins, which means OW, Top, and Colossus are up for elimination.
Everybody, please don't vote for me. Oh, I know I'm keep on making mistakes, but please.
And wait, why is this on 1 FPS?
And make sure to vote for everybody else.
Hey, you are a
snake. Okay, I'm gonna end this thing. Hey guys, I'm back. I just gotta go to my house real quick. Okay, time to insert this disguise to all my garage.
Smile, the best plushie ever to interrupt kids playing with technology. Buy now!
Whatever, screw discs. Okay, everybody, time for the elimination.
C Junior, mind doing the honors?
LG, what happened to you? You all glitched out.
Did it already?
Who did it already?
Well, you see, Nob and D are back.
They're saying if they wanted to cancel the show.
By stealing the money from the creator of our show.
And you know what this means, right?
When the creator has less money,
they can't afford to make more episodes.
Then we gotta turn this episode to a finale.
To the tiebreaker, I'm just gonna make Closet be eliminated. Everybody come to me with my flying car.
No.
I'm gonna find who did this.
Good job. Now, quick, we have to go to our portal.
Hurry right there, fellas. If you don't do a single...
It's over.
Now you stole. Whoa. Let's get him.
Uh-oh, the money.
Save us till the end.
Mike.
Not my contestants!
Oh, and what are those stupid powers gonna do? Poop on me!
Wait, I
There you go, creator.
Nah, you guys can keep it.
Well, guys, since you guys are the best, I'm just gonna make no winners. You all can share this prize.
The end. Hope you all like the seasons.
The season so far.
Pizza. I just heard that me and LG are sisters.
Okay, whoever said that was clearly a lie.
Everyone, our background is gonna change in 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Sorry, guys, but I'm out of here. OW is right. Happy Drink should not be in the show.
Yes, now I can fly.
Don't even ask.
Hey everybody, who wants to play some Fortnite?
Wait a minute, Fire Doghat's back?
Now you listen here, my name is Police Cap.
That is so Cap.
Stop! Ow! Nobody messes with my precious little juicy closet.
Hey, yo, I'm telling you like closet to everyone.
Then do it, babe.
Okay, are you freaking me here? Are you doing me?
Man, that hurt. Anyways, what is this place? Huh? A fan?
Wait, what, a portal?
What's up, hey, Circle?
Yo. Not that much, I just got shopping.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys, who wants to do our object show?
And I'll be the host.
And Squid Game will be the co-host.
Yeah, so let's start the first challenge.
Hey, guys, who wants to join my show?
Hey, look, a new contestant. New contestant, it's Emoji.
Fine.
First challenge is to get a friend to join the show.
Aha, recommended characters.
Guys, recommended character. Bye.
So I was like, wow.
It's not even that funny. You just want to be a comedian, don't you?
Well,
I knew it. I'm leaving. Have fun making cruddy, screwy, and stupid jokes, you stupid comedian.
Boy, come here!
POW, man, don't you sound like Rocko's Modern Life?
Cause it sounds a little suspicious to me.
So, you know you're not being a simp, okay? You're being a wimp.
What is this place?
I don't know.
See, why is the background removed?
Sadly, it's because of budget cuts.
Go, go, go!
Here's what we're gonna do. I'll snap a portal, and all of us will go to other object shows.
Worlds. Got it?
Oh, yeah! Right.
Great, so let's go!
Pizza, does the pool feel good?
I'm not sure, because I have a pizza protector on.
Oh, okay.
Uh-oh. What? Closet, please, don't. Closet, please, no, closet!
Yeah, I'm not going to the pool anymore.
Everyone, do not go in that pool!
What is this always happen to me?
So, where do you think the portal will take us?
I don't know, but we're going to find out.
Oh, all right!
That's better. Come on, Plug, quick!
What's going on?
Oh my god, Elgie, you're back!
I think we're having more budget cuts again.
Okay, what do we do?
Steal a win.
Whatever.
I'll snap another portal.
Not this time.
Nah.
nub into your bag.
Bruh, don't tell me you guys
are still trying to make our show canceled.
Everyone, go. We'll deal with these guys. Fireman, you stay with us.
Run.
That's enough. I'm doing my superpowers again.
Oh no, your superpowers are gonna kill us again.
Yeah, right.
Ow, so where are we going now?
What? Metro, you can talk?
Well, there's a first time for everything.
My God, wasn't that hard. Everybody get in the portal.
Oh, they're back.
Wow, since this is object enabled, I was expecting more people to be here.
They're still not Pixar World things.
Remember?
Oh, yeah.
Get up, Nob.
Stop right there.
Yeah.
You are under arrest for almost killing C's contestants.
And almost getting Battle for $300K canceled.
Out of our way.
Not on my watch.
Hey, C.
What's up?
What gender are you and how old are you?
I'm non-binary and 50 billion years old.
You see, when Rainbow Electric Car drew a C in the sand,
I have appeared, and here we are.
Yeah, but why were you under the sand?
Somewhere year one,
we done war.
I died and became some sort of genie. I forgot what it was called.
Well, that's it.
Wow.
Yep.
Hey, C, it's getting late.
Okay, I guess we'll spend the night in Object Enable.
But where are we gonna sleep at?
I'll snap a house.
Okay, everyone, get in.
Thank goodness, I need to use the restroom.
Huh? What's happening? Everything's glitching.
Whoa.
So what are we gonna do? Come on, guys.
I don't think it's safe staying here.
Everyone, grab my hand. We're going up.
I'm coming.
Guys, look, a portal.
All right, everyone, we're going down.
Huh? What the? A house.
So what are you waiting for? Knock on the door.
All right.
Huh?
Hey, someone's at the door, see?
All right.
Hello?
What the heck?
Who
will explain everything? Let us in.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey, what are you doing? We don't know those guys. And you let them come in?
I don't know. Besides, it's cold outside.
We need a place to stay.
Our universe, or world,
was glitching out really badly.
We found this portal, so we went through it, and we ended up here.
That could be our portal. I think I forgot to close it.
Wait.
Did you say glitching? I think the glitching could be due to budget cuts. Maybe somebody is stealing money from your show.
Maybe even Nob and D.
He's nuts. Haha, that's what you get.
Wait, hold on. Who are Nob and D?
Ooh, someone evil.
Ooh, you don't want to mess with them. They have life manipulation, time manipulation, and infinite power.
Dang, that sounds strong.
You think we can take them down?
Then let's fight for the day!
Yeah!
Well, since we're doing this, do you guys even think we have a fighting chance?
Well, I don't know. Maybe more allies would be nice, though.
Whoa! Police cap! Over there! Nob, there's a...
Hey, you put your hands up!
Yeah, not happening.
Now, allow us to resume destroying C and his contestants.
They got away! Come on, let's
wait.
Go!
We can't keep doing this alone. We might need backup.
Okay, everyone, get training.
But before that, let's see who they're after.
Come on, let's go talk to C.
They must be in here.
Oh my God, again?
Open up, it's the police. We just want to talk.
The police?
What was that?
The police are at the door.
Well, let them in.
Okay, I guess.
Fire Dog Hat, where have you been? I was looking for you.
I will slap you if you call me Fire Dog Hat again.
Bro, I just wanted to know where have you been.
Like, come on.
Come on, dog!
How about you?
I have a boyfriend.
Are you cheating on me?
No!
Okay, for a second I thought.
Now that that's out of the way, I'm going outside to save the day.
Okay, are you guys aware with Nob and D?
Yes, so, who are these guys?
Oh, them? Their world got affected too.
Hey, look! It's the real police cap! Please stop!
Hey guys, I think I found her weakness. See, you said that Nob and D have infinite power. She does not really like that Nob and D are strong, but D is next strong. He's the one with infinite power, and all that power comes from a gem.
Hey! That was the world was about! I remember!
Okay, so why are you telling me this?
He said the only way to stop Nob and D is from destroying the gem. I don't think we have to. Are you guys ready for this?
Yes!
Then let's go!
Everyone outside!
I think that's them in the sky.
Everyone ready?
Yeah!
It's now or never. Time to go up! D!
She manipulated me, didn't she?
What?
There she goes.
Get up!
Wait!
Uh-huh?
Why are we paper puppets? I don't know. But listen, see, I changed. I don't want to be a bad guy anymore. I just want to be a good guy. I realized what I've done, being evil and stuff, just because you are famous. I'm sorry, C. Well, it's okay.
What are we talking about here?
Fights.
Whoa!
Uh-oh, the budget cards are getting really bad, guys.
LG, you kinda...
I lost my limbs!
I'm getting second thoughts about this.
Ain't got enough money we can fix our...
Finally, I cracked the gem.
Wait, what? We're paper puppets?
Yeah, it's kind of because budget cuts. Wait, how's D back?
I don't know.
I want to be a good guy now. Oh. Okay, then you can just, you know,
that's
right
illegal.
Here. Thank you for, you know, thank you for being a good guy now.
How can we trust D?
I mean, you know, she's now a good guy now. We can trust her.
Where is LG?
Oh,
where is LG?
LG doesn't have limbs, you know, because of budget cuts.
Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry. The creator doesn't have much money, and they don't really feel like animating right now.
Why can't they make me
laugh? I'm doing another one.
I don't know.
You're moving. How dare you? How dare you?
Well, guys, I have to go to my dimension now. Come on, C Junior. Let's go.
Huggy.
I'll catch you guys later. We have to go back to our dimension.
Huggy.
Hey, yo, guys, wait for me.
I knew it.
Well, now that they're gone.
Wait a minute. We didn't know who the winner is yet.
There's no winner.
Oh. I want to be
Well, guess what?
Okay, what do you
want to
play?
Look, OW can get you some. Oh, yeah. I only have, you know, $100K, but, you know, I can give it to you.
I don't
Come on.
Play. Yay.
Well, what now?
I don't know.
Me and DNT look like brother, only 3D objects.
I am one too, but just not really origami either.
Alright.
Origami are paper animals. What? Come here!
Alright, Nob, let's go. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, what now that OW is gone?
I don't know.
Hi guys, I took a DNA test, and I heard that me and LG are actually sisters.
Oh, really?
Oh, I thought it was a lie.
Well, it isn't. Now that you know.
Oh, that's pretty good. Well, I gotta go. See you guys.
It's great to have a sister.
It's great to have a sister too.